This is pretty easy. Very basic questions.
Okay.
You're just going to peel them back, and if you want me to read them to you, feel free. 3, 2, 1. Coyotes fans, Christian Fisher with me. Always love talking to you. You're always in such a good mood.
I'm a happy guy.
You're a happy guy. So have you ever have you ever done an internet search of yourself?
I have before, yeah.
Yeah, same, every day. So this is very similar. This is if you were to put in Christian Fisher at the top, and it has some recommended questions that you would just randomly be asked, very, yeah. Very generic.
Yeah.
So we want you to peel them back and answer these in depth. Maybe give the fans a little insight into the life of Christian Fisher. So peel back anyone you want. I wouldn't do that one.
Does Christian Fisher have siblings?
You can read?
I can. I have a older brother, older sister. So I'm the baby in the family. Even though I'm pretty big. And
yeah, you're not a baby.
my brother's 24, my sister's 27.
Were you the favorite, your parents' favorite?
I don't know if they really had a favorite.
I would imagine. Now you're in the NHL, they're like, oh, I didn't even know I had two other kids. let's ask the next question. We spent quite a bit of time on that one.
That was a long one. Who does Christian Fisher look like?
You ever seen the movie The Goonies?
I actually haven't seen that movie, so.
What about Happy Gilmore? Guys, like, you can count on me meeting you in the parking lot after the match.
No, not him.
No. I'm just throwing out options. Like, I'm not saying you look like these guys. I'm just giving.
No,
you
yeah, no, those are good options. Oh. Ryan Lochte. I've gotten that a couple times.
Yeah, but he's smarter than you, so
he's
maybe
so
you should...
dumb. He is really dumb. Can Christian Fisher sing? Yes, I can.
Yes! Let's hear it. Give me a la 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la.
Oh!
I'm not gonna go all out.
Okay.
But
can you do the high pitches? Like Mariah Carey, like
let me hear.
Not bad.
And we got like an echo going on in the bathroom too.
Yeah, that's helping you.
Is Christian Fisher single? I am not single. I have a lovely girlfriend, and don't plan on changing that.
Do you want to say her name, or you want to keep that like under wraps?
No, let's keep her under the public eye. Go on my Instagram. She's on my Instagram.
You're trying to just get followers.
What is Christian Fisher's favorite place? Mexico.
Cabo.
I'll go with Cabo, Mexico.
Have you been there?
Cabo San Lucas. Yes, I have.
It would have been funny if you had said that and never been there.
Just never been.
Like you lying about your not Googling yourself or internet searching yourself.
No, I said I did. Oh. Now you're here. Just,
are you backtracking?
Nope. Huh? I think you're forgetting things.
Anything else you want to talk about? It's an open platform.
Open platform.
We're done with the questions.
Is Paul Bissonnette single?
Thank you for joining us on this issue of what is this show?
Is this a show? I don't know what this is.
Let's just end it.